I'm here today to tell the European people that our struggle is very similar, and I wanted to give a Syrian perspective of the refugee crisis, as well as explain how the Syrian nation state and the idea of nation state is being attacked, and how the media here is lying when it says that there are moderate rebels and that they want democracy in Syria, how the US's regime change agenda is at the heart of this.